Salvador Dali was a prominent surrealist painter born in Spain. He was working with Impressionism, Futurism and Cubism. Dali's paintings became associated with three general themes: depicting a measure of man's universe and his sensations, the use of collage, and objects charged with sexual symbolism. Dali's major contribution to the surrealist movement was what he called the paranoid critical method, a mental exercise of accessing the subconscious to enhance artistic creativity. On the picture, the huge hand is a quite exaggerated metaphor for Dali's discovery of the pleasures of autoeroticism. The Persistence of Memory is one of Dali's most recognizable works. Time is the theme here, from the melting watches to the decay implied by the swarming ants. This complex painting shows two people who are feeding themselves. The act implies pleasure, wearing, decay, and death. For Salvador Dali, sleep was a crucial locus of creativity and inspiration. He thought the act of sleeping was a sort of monster sustained by the crutches of reality. This picture has an array of hidden messages through the use of surrealism, as it reflects the troubled times before the Second World War. Dali said that the ambiguity inside an image makes a new image appear, and this process can be extended. The amount of images is only limited by the intellect's paranoid capacity. The world runs by the clock, so shading new lens is essential for life to function normally. The number 12 figures on the picture is like Christ's 12 apostles. Dali believed that the communion must be symmetrical, thus he placed each apostle on the left, like a mirror image of his counterpart on the right. Dali saw a rhinoceros in Saint Laurent, so he painted him. He has two faces, a divided personality, an ideal subject for expressing the meteorology of the rhinoceros. Here Dali made better with this complex visual illusion to help others to see the world as he saw it.